Ben Moosh, friends. Welcome to the last episode of Pruned with Impunity. This is not only the last of the season, but the last Pruned with Impunity as it stands. The producers of Love Among the Brambles have listened and agreed to the public's demands that scenes not be deleted. And so, moving forward, all scenes will be included in each episode. Thus, all scenes will be recapped in our standard Bramble On shows. That is the power of societal media. This is the last time you will receive cutting-edge coverage of scenes deleted from Love Among the Brambles episodes, scenes that, in our estimation, as well as the public, are necessary to move the plot forward. Scenes deleted from episode 15915, All Roads Lead to Raffia, are as follows. Unbeknownst to Viola, the person that June intends to curse, using the Fawn Witch for this purpose, is Citrin, Viola's own sister, Citrin. And Viola is working with June to get the hair from Raffia, not knowing that June intends to double-cross her. Oh, it's all too much. We discussed that last week, but seeing it come to fruition is more than one can bear. Magnolia runs into Brooke. I'm guessing this is in Monte Cassino, perhaps? I'm not sure. Let's see. She runs into Brooke and says she'll help him with his quote-unquote assignment for the herd boss if he helps her win Slate. The herd boss, also called a... what is this? Oh, a moss boss. My apologies. I'm a little behind on the show. This is a moss boss. It's from that strain of the underworld. The moss boss assigns Brooke the task of persuading a pair of lumber trolls to pay off their hefty tab at Monte Cassino. Other episodes will help explain that. Stalk reluctantly begins to brew a poison to kill off the spiders for Katie Diddleleaf. Well, friends, with that, we shall sign off. Our last episode ever of Pruned with Impunity. Knowing that there will only be one show, we intend to use the popular Pruned with Impunity music that we've received so much positive feedback on. So do not be confused in future episodes when you see the Pruned with Impunity words, music, images used for Bramble On. Until next season, friends, keep calm, bramble on, and until then, do mind the pruning shears. Thank you for your patronage.